But before we do that, we're going to check in with Larissa, who has our first adoption of the day. Hey, Larissa, who's that?
Hi there. I have not so steady Eddie, who wants to go play right now. He is so sweet. He's a schnauzer mix. He's full of wonderful charisma and energy. And look at his eyes. He's got beautiful raccoon eyes. Now, he was found as a stray wandering around Englewood and kind of scavenging for food. He was being eaten alive by fleas. He was a mess. We have a photo of him when he was first found. Look at this little boy. He's only a couple years old. And thank goodness, two rescues actually swooped in to help. Angels for Animals LA and Guidry's Guardian. So one of them covered all the medical costs to get him all cleaned up and groomed and looking beautiful. And then Angels for Animals is now networking him and hoping to find a fabulous home. So let me tell you a little bit more about him. Again, he's a few years old. He loves to play. He's very smart, almost a little too smart. So he definitely needs those wonderful stimulating toys or somebody who's around a lot or can take him on walks. He loves small to medium dogs. He gets a little nervous by large dogs, loves kids, and really loves exploring, being the dog he wasn't able to be for a couple of years. So as you can see, he needs a little bit of training, but he is such a fabulous boy. He's a really big sweetheart. And once he gets his, what we call his zoomies out of the way and gets all that energy out, he loves to burrow in the blankets and just relax and do this, something like that. So please, for more information on this beautiful boy, Eddie, you can go to either website, because as I said, there are two rescues that have teamed up to help him. So Angels for Animals LA or GuidrysGuardian.org. And his name is Eddie the Raccoon, and you can always see all the other animals that are in their care as well. And as we say each and every day, there are amazing babies waiting for you right now.